everybody, I'm back. Get excited, get excited. This is a strong and powerful Corinne making a mark that cannot be erased, changing the world one face at a time. Guess what? Get excited, get excited. I'm so excited to be back. Today I created a very, very simple summer makeup look. I use this Verimore Orange blush. I use that in my crease area. Get excited. I use the Bomb Hot Mama blush. I've been using this for the past couple of months. It's pretty. It's not extremely shiny. I use the orange red lip liner all over my lip. And then I follow with a simple red lipstick right in the middle. To see how I created this look, continue watching. Until next time, have a wonderful, wonderful day. So the first thing you want to do, you want to conceal around the eye if need be. Put some concealer on, pat around. This on the eyelid. Like so. Then use your fingertips to blend in. So now I'm just going to use my Jumbo Milky Stick by NYX, and I'm just going to apply it in the crease area. I'm using this as a base. Sorry if I'm speaking fast. I'm going from corner to corner like so, but that's basically where I'm going to apply the eyeshadow. Then I'm going to just pat so I can blend it out. With this look, you can use any color you choose. Basically, I'm just going to be using one color. Blending it out. And now I'm going to use this Verimore orange. It's a blush that I'm going to use as a shadow today. And I'm going to apply that only in the crease area. And I'm going to go from corner to corner like so. And it's just to add a little color to the face. And it's a pretty orange. I use it as a shadow and a blush. And I like it. You want to blend it out. Just going to blend. Especially here. You want, you could just add a little more. This is very simple. I've been wearing this look for the past 2 weeks. It's easy. Easy for the summertime. Tell me what you think. Get excited, get excited. I'm back. I guess you guys are like, where have Corinne been? But anyway, that's how it goes. Simple, see? And now I'm going to add my liquid liner. As you all know, I love liquid liners. That's the only liner I really use is a liquid liner. I'm going to try to do this side because I'm so left-handed. So I'm going like that, like so. Wing it out just a little. This will help give the eyes a lift. And I'm just going to fill in the rest. Get excited, get excited. Ha ha! Tell me what you think. And now, let's line the bottom. I'm just gonna fill in the waterline with a black liner. Like so. You can hear all the noise outside because I'm really by the window trying to do this video. But anyway, so that's the black liner. So now after you apply your shadow and your liner, you can put your mascara and your lashes on. And then I'm going to use this Bronda by The Balm. It's called Hot Mama. I've been using this for the past couple of, probably about a month. And I'm just going to dust it all over my face. Just to give my face a nice glow, nice summer glow. And I'm going in circular motion. And you just go around the nose. Just go like that in a circular motion. This is so easy, so quick. Doesn't take a lot of time. Then I'm going to use my other bronzer. This one from Sephora last summer. It's called Lorac. And I'm just going to go down my nose area with this one. Only where the sun hit, and just across here. Like so. Then I'm going to use the Vera Moore blush, and I'm just going to go right along, right just below where I put the bronzer, just like so. Just like so. Get excited, get excited. And I'm just going to blend these two together like that. Tell me what you think. So now I'm going to do the lips. And the colors for this summer is bright, vibrant colors. So I'm going to use a red, orange red lip liner first. And I'm going to apply all in the center and all on the, all over the bottom and the top lip. But before you do this, make sure you moisturize your lip very good, because the pencils can be very drying. And this is very, very pretty. I like this. I've been wearing this color for the past. And now I'm going to take my red lipstick, and I'm going to apply it in the middle. I'm going to butt. One more time. But isn't that pretty? I never used to wear bright lipstick, but I tried it like last week or the week before, and I've been getting a lot of compliments. And it goes great with my new red hairstyle that I have covered today. Anyway, I hope you got something out of this simple makeup tutorial for the summer. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Don't forget to tell me what you think. Until next time, have a fabulous, fabulous day.